Salvatore Uzzola, happily married for 34 years, was diagnosed with ALS 5 years ago. Salvatore was on non-invasive ventilation until the deterioration of his condition meant he needed to be tracheostomized. Now, under 24-hour care, which is shared between medical professionals and his family, it is important for his family to fully understand his condition in order for them to offer him the right level of care and support. Thanks to today's technology, Salvatore is able to communicate with the use of his eyes. Communication and avoiding isolation is key to survival when you have a debilitating condition. Salvatore, as a result, has created an online community as a social network to communicate with other patients, families, and specialists to help support others living with ALS. Salvatore has chosen to be positive about his new way of living and has rediscovered the real values and meaning of life. Being surrounded by the love and humor of his family is fundamental to Salvatore's everyday life.